Hello, I'm Tommy Baldwin. Played 239 games for Chelsea and scored 92 goals. So don't forget to subscribe to SW6.
On time, I've not put anything up over the close season because I wasn't very well. I was pretty well documented. I was off for 15 weeks and I'm just really lucky, I suppose. Grateful or thankful that it was during the close season. That said, I still missed the Community Shield and the Ellisfield game because I had a little break, a little holiday away. But I just got back from the Arsenal game and I've got to tell you what a thoroughly entertaining game that was. 3 points, fantastic. And we've beaten Arsenal because we've struggled in the last couple of seasons to get the right result where I thought we were good for wins and nick draws at the last minute and beating us in big competitions like FA Cup finals and League Cup semis and Community Shields and things like that. The last couple of seasons of Wenger's reign, he was nicking a few results against us, but normal service has been resumed today, and I think we've seen the first glimpses of really what people are calling sorry ball, which is this very quick one-touch football played at tremendous pace, and there's some really thoroughly lovely moves that have been put together. Obviously it's early days and it's just going to take time for all the players to know exactly where they are position wise and to play those balls without even thinking or knowing, because you're going to know those players are in those positions, etc. But good atmosphere today at Stamford Bridge and really really pleasing. Nice to see Ross Barkley get a game. I thought he'd done alright. In fact, I thought all the players were really good. And Eden Hazard's on the bench. But we stormed into a two goal lead. I thought the first 15-20 minutes were really quick out of traps. Arsenal didn't know what hit them really. I was playing those ridiculous short balls outside, you know, Petr Cech. We've never seen him do that sort of stuff for us, or ever seen him do it ever before. It's just almost bizarre. These, like, some of them weren't even reaching outside the box, so they had to start all over again. But I don't think they could cope with us in the first 15 minutes of the game. We were 15-20 minutes, we were really at them, you know. I thought Kante was dominant. I thought Janino was absolutely, I thought it was absolute class, to tell you the truth. And the shape were really good. We were really composed at the back. And we took the lead. Fantastic ball from Marcos Alonso. Picked out Pedro. And Pedro just slid it home past Cech. And then we went 2-0 up. Alvaro Morata, where it was one-on-one with, I think it was Mustafi. And he went one way and he sort of flicked it and then went the other and then just finished. Absolute class finish from Morata, and Modric just didn't celebrate right in front of myself as it goes. It was really, really good to see that. He looked really animated, really happy, you know, and that's exactly what he needs, that confidence, you know. And then we've gone from being very comfortable, very controlled, into almost an incredibly mad sort of 15 minutes where Arsenal nicked two goals back to make it 2-2 and could have actually got it in the interval, winning 3-2. Aubameyang could have made it, as I say, even worse for us on the stroke of half time, but it was just madness, and I was glad for the interval, to be fair, because we needed to sort of take stock and get our shape back and perhaps change a few things. And I thought we were quite measured, quite controlled in the second half, but we were better than the two sides for sure. And just when the game was drifting away and you was thinking maybe a draw, it's going to be a 2-2 draw here or whatever, it was quite a nervous sort of last sort of 20s. We bring on Eden Hazard, I think, on around about 60 minutes. And just the class of Hazard, you know, when players were tiring and that, he was just taking complete and utter liberties out of there, and balls consistently stuck to him. And he carved out a fantastic opportunity, and Alonso puts it in the back of the net. And a fantastic win, a fantastic victory, and that's two wins on the spin now, top of the league. Albeit for a night, and 6 points, And we move on to the next game, which is Newcastle away. That's for Arsenal. That's two defeats in a row.
Hi, it's Colin Pace here, ex-Chelsea 400 Games. Don't forget to subscribe to Chelsea SW6.